What do you expect? You're over 40. That's what my holistic doctor said to me when I saw him for some help with something that was hurting me. Well, aging is not about your body breaking down for no reason. Aging happens because of your lifestyle, because of your belief system, because of a whole bunch of factors. Suffering is optional. This whole thing of doctors telling you there are age-related conditions, there are age-related illnesses, that's a lot of hooey. Why am I telling you this? You tune in, get the link below, you tune in to this week's podcast where I interview Dr. Jillian Lockich, who has 25 years of medical expertise, also teaching at the university and also living her own life through crisis and making dramatic changes that allowed her to create her Growing Older, Living Younger project. You want to grab all of her links and get her book, Growing Older, Living Younger, The Science of Aging Gracefully and the Art of Retiring Comfortably. It's how you run your head, but you got to know what to do when you're running your head, and she will tell you. Be sure you follow the links down below and take charge of your life. Suffering is not a happy picture. How many older people do you know who tell you it's crummy getting older? Doesn't have to be that way. I'm Allie Bierman. You'll find me over at letsgetmetaphysicalpodcast.com.